Hi, we're in BGC Taguig, Metro Manila. We just check into the hotel here. We're walking around, heading down to the market down there. Really famous place. To the left over there is the Uptown Mall. Really upscale neighborhood city. All the big companies and all the brand new high rises. A lot of people. Big companies and the wealthy people living, a lot of expats, hotels, park suites, very beautiful and very developed Western style. The Uptown Shopping Mall. Kind of event. Today is Saturday, so a lot of people are free. It's about 5:30 afternoon. And Dennis. Uptown Mall, Uptown Paday, very beautiful place.
Ito na yung ako. Ay, hindi na ako kasi magpapagod. Ay, naman namin. Ito ah. Talagang ako. happen.
Right.
Business shops, everything, coffee, bean and leaf. Many people, like a walking street here, everywhere food and shops. Station. It's a raining season, so sometimes it just poured out rain for like an hour or two, like that, or half a day, and then it stops and it starts again later. So go straight down to the right. The 7-Eleven. Like a soccer field. Manila Padeo Club. Oh, it's like all kind of sports stuff. Follow the crowd, they're heading to the market. Very beautiful. GBC, the heat. Beautiful part. All natural, clean, no pollution. Everything's organized, paved. Okay, so we're now heading down to the market right here. This became the market down there.